just secure the truck archway first, into neutral. Okay, put a clutch. Get out and drop this trailer.
No.
Sandy Bush. Loose car brake. Push the trailer brake on. This will stop the trailer from moving as the train motor goes under. That's under. Yeah. So we do this and put it in forward. To do with the trailer brake on, give it a bit of a... It's connected. Start brake on. And we're going to wind the legs up and it should be finished. Final thing to do, we'll find the gear, let it go, we'll let it go forward and just check the trailer brakes. As you can see, I'm not ripping into it, but that's telling me that those brakes are working fine. Back in line.